spotted it in Sector 1. Yellow flag.
Okay, we're down to P7.
Sector 1 is green. We can see Jimenez has pinned it. You're right. Right, clear right.
It's a little bit of craziness. What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel and another one here in Le Mans Ultimate. We're going back to our roots this time. We're going into a beginner race in a GTE class, 15-minute race. We qualified P5 due to going off the track during qualifying. We actually were running the fastest lap in qualifying, but we ran off track. But P5, we can deal with. It gets a little chaotic here and there in this race, but it's completely understandable due to the fact that it is a beginner class race, and it still was fun. So, without any further ado, let's get into the race. Let's do it. Love this DDU.
Green, green, green. Car clear left.
Just to remind me that this is a beginner class, I'm gonna get a couple of taps from the back going into turn one. Yeah, Greybeard. We're beginners.
Taking a tiny bit of bodywork damage, but you won't feel it. Incident in Sector 1, yellow flag.
Okay, we're down to P7.
Sector 1 is green. We can see Jimenez has pinned it. You're right. Right, clear right.
It's a little bit of craziness.
Yellow flag, Sector 2.
Whoa, come on, guys.
Clear left. Left side, clear left.
Back in Sector 2.
Okay, correct. 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes.
Every car has damage.
Incident in Sector 2. Sector 2 is yellow. Green flag in Sector 2. Sector 2 is now yellow. It looks like Juer has crashed. Green flag, Sector 2.
Nice and smooth. We gotta catch these guys up here. There was a lot of battling going on back here for no reason.
P6. Sector 1 is yellow. We've been warned about track limits.
That's not a track limit, come on. Trip.
We're looking at all the rest of them right there.
The driver in front of us is Star. Well done, great. This is great. Come on, keep nailing those exits. E5. Seconds. You cut the track. Keep it nice and tidy.
No, I didn't, Jim. We're fine. So 1.6. Let's keep checking that out. 1.6. He's going wide. I'm not sure if we're gonna have enough time to catch P1.
We're halfway through. This is brilliant. Keep it up.
P2.
E3.
back to you, so we both don't lose a position. Come on, man, what was that break?
Flag in sector 2. That was 158. My take sick. All right. Set clear right. On your clear right. Okay, great. You just cut the track. You've used half your fuel.
Oh my goodness, you're slow.
Yellow flag, watch out. Car clear left. Carla, clear left.
Yep. Knew that was gonna happen. Five minutes to catch P1. So we're 5.4 right now. Got a lot of aero damage.
The actor, Charles, ahead is now 5.4 seconds. Just keep hitting your marks. This is looking good. Me too. Sector 1 is clear.
Stay focused here. It's not looking good, no. Thank you.
That lap was at 158.59. 2 minutes to go. 2 minutes. Spun off. Green flag in sector two. Was at 158.45. Is 3.5 seconds.
Not enough time. That's a track cut. Didn't mean to do that.
Keep it within the track limits.
Fine. Oh wow. Oh.